I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable the display of HDR media in Instagram on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Instagram app on your Apple iPhone or iPad, and then tap your profile icon in the menu at the bottom of this screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of this screen. The Settings and Activity screen opens. Step 3. Scroll down to the Your App and Media section and then tap Media Quality. Step 4. Tap to toggle on Disable Display of HDR Media. Displaying HDR media in your Instagram feed will be disabled going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.